to err is human, to forgive is divine. Well, I'm not forgiven, and the error ain't mine. He ain't quite human, at least not to my eyes. One sip of this and I'll give them the shock of their lives. Yeah, we got the guns and we got the bombs, and dead shot heaven, we off skulls for fun. Zero in, baby, zero on that spot.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Target acquired. New target acquired. Target acquired. Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed. Interceptor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. New target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired. Incoming missile. Warning, incoming missile. Warning, incoming missile. Target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Detector online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Thank you. System offline. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Target acquired. Warning, incoming missile. New target acquired. Critical. Detector online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. Heat level critical. Heat level critical. Target destroyed. Target acquired. Heat level critical. Heat level critical. New target acquired.
What did I tell you guys? I'm back, and this time I brought a friend with me. Would you care to give yourself an introduction?
Hello, I'm Forked Entry, and it's 1:50 a.m. I'm about pass out.
Let's hope he passes out before he ejects.
I'm gonna pass out right as it starts. I'm just gonna be sleepwalking through the whole game.
I've tried piloting Bex in your sleep. It doesn't work. We're here to bring you one last episode of the Insanity Challenge, and then we're both going to turn in for the night. But don't worry, we'll have more. I'll be bringing you more challenge action tomorrow morning, promptly after I've had a few hours of sleep.
We're like 30 minutes.
30 minutes behind quarters. Even my dog agrees with me.
Your dog's still sleeping on your bed?
Yes. I'm gonna have to evict him eventually.
So how do you remove him from your bed? Do you carry him out?
No, I kinda have to shove him off.
Does he get mad and start barking at you when everyone wakes up?
No, he just goes... And he goes he finds somewhere else to sleep.
He's kind of taking a nap then.
He's a weird dog.
I assume all dogs are weird?
Mine especially. Alright, let's make this a good match. Impress the people.
I'll do my best. Hopefully I don't die too quickly.
I've had just about every listed crew member on the show.
Well, that's good.
I think I'm missing like two or three. Okay, well, listed crew members, I'm only missing one.
Well, you'd better go kidnap him and get him on the show.
Yeah, keep it tight.
Still loading. There we go.
We'll catch up.
Someone just shot a random machine gun.
Yeah.
It was loud, it would have scared me. See, are we on the same lens?
Yes, yeah, so you're going the wrong way.
You're walking into a wall, what are you doing?
You're going the wrong way.
You know, you should look at your cockpit window.
Dude, I'm in B4.
You're not at B4, I see you at B5, you're right in front of me. Oh, you teleported, I think you're lagging. That's me. Either you or me. This is freaky.
Get over here.
I'm coming.
Obviously we are too tired to function. We are the equivalent of drunken mechs.
Well, that's our name, right?
For the 100th time, we're Stormwind Pirates.
I was thinking of our old one. Oh, nothing over there. Gonna be bold and move forward. Action going on. We'll see if I can disrupt. I'm just gonna stay put right here and see if I can disrupt some people.
Looks like there's a regroup. Regroup and head back to the base. They ambush us from behind.
Okay. You want to focus on behind? Take them out?
Yeah, get back to the base. If we lose that base, it's game over.
Okay. Want to go through a tunnel?
Nah, go on surface. Faster. Regroup at B4.
I'm ready here.
I'm coming up the back nine.
Tunnel's quiet.
I'm up on the upper tier.
Okay. So how would you like to defend the base? Me first and you join? Or we go at the same time?
I want you to remain... I want you to keep them in the dark. Jam them as much as you can.
Alright.
And... try to do damage to the lighter guys. I'll see what I can do with the heavies.
The MC Gunner will be doing the same thing. Target acquired. I hope I don't get shot in the back.
Don't worry, you got turret support.
Where are these people?
What do you mean?
Hello? Base under attack. Acquired. Oh, there they are. Just, park myself right here. I think they have counter ECM.
I've often wondered, what would it be like if mechs had a gearbox?
I don't know. Well, I'm gonna attack these guys.
Like if mechs had, you had to shift a mech like you'd shift a car.
In range.
We're down a turret.
Man, they're too far. They can't, they're running away now. Do we give chase?
No, but make sure you send them packing.
Oh. I'm trying to get a tag on this guy.
I'm trying to get a shot on anything.
Yeah, I think there were a pack of lights.
Yeah, they're scattering. Let them break off.
I'm pretty sure they're leading us to a whole pack of assaults. So, I'm gonna wait for you back here.
Regroup at C5.
I'll just be at D3 watching.
I'm gonna go back to the base and keep an eye out. You got movement.
New target.
Yeah.
Acquired.
I'd rather not attack from front, so I'm gonna follow you.
Yeah, I got a feeling that my yep, that's what
new
I thought.
Target.
I got an ECM
acquired.
Mech.
I'm on my way. I'll counter if he gets close.
No, he's breaking off.
Okay. Anyone approaching you?
Not that I can see.
New target acquired.
I'll just peek from this ledge.
I got a few mechs in
D4. What's that? Something in the tunnel.
Yep, I just saw that. I tagged him.
See, they're moving through, they're going to our base.
Yeah, I see it. I got a direwolf on the ridge.
I am tagged. Tag lost. Look over here.
He's right. Shift to the buildings. Get some cover.
Like me as before. I'm gonna see what I can do.
New target.
I got an ECM Raven. Stick to disrupt.
Someone on their side is disrupting. There we go. I have this guy disrupted. Friendly fire. Oh, that's not friendly fire. There's annihilated.
Calm down, I'm coming.
No, that was my fault. I'm fine now. The mass. Gotta disrupt this guy. Get a tag. Have a tag. Do better. Yes.
Let him run.
Yeah, I probably should. My right leg's almost gone.
Hardy. Med check, how's everyone doing?
Pretty bad.
I got a mech in the back. I got a mech in C5.
Okay. Countering ECM at the tunnel.
Surfacing.
That's not necessary anymore. Going to disrupt. Nope, still need to counter.
Stay in counter.
I'm right behind you. Tell me when you need to back up. Okay, flamer on your left.
Kind of busy at the moment.
Okay, see if I can get him.
Overheating.
I'm trying to get him. See, steal this one.
Of course my guns have to jam.
Just lost a leg. Getting hit from behind. Might be friendly fire.
I'm down.
No, it's not. You're sticking up behind me. I'm surrounded.
Eject.
I'm limping. All arms gone. All I have is a tag. And critical leg.
Just like the factory. Oh, yeah, you are fucked up.
Oh, you're dead. Wow.
I told you I was dead.
Not sure what I can do here. Oh!
Run.
Hi. Take this. Take that.
You know, you could have actually tried mech foo there, but...
I was trying to blind him with my tank.
I don't think that worked.
Unfortunately, my torso does not tilt all the way up to its face.
I noticed. And you question why I want commandos in my company.
Machine gun destroyed.
If that's not definitive proof right there, then I don't know what is.
But I'm sorry, why do you want them again?
Because they're small, fast, and nearly impossible to shoot.
Ah. Also, what happened just now? Great illustration of what I told you before. How everyone loves my legs. Even more
well,
so.
Well, you're a light. Everyone, all pilots target all pilots target the legs on lights.
Well, they seem more occupied with my torso. But there was one guy who kept shooting for my legs.
Yeah, you shoot a light. If you can cripple a light's leg, then they're screwed.
That is true.
Their only saving grace is their speed.
What kind of the thinnest legs? That would be useful.
Alright, well, we'll save more debates and more arguments for next time. Until next time, everyone, I am the glorious mech warrior, Spectre. And
Spectre.
That's your cue. And we'll see you on the battlefield. Good night, everyone.
Give it all so you got. Complaining about your battle.